stand up this morning. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try that again. I'm going to ask you a question. Are you excited to be here?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to start off with a worship night. Is that all right? Is that all right?
Yeah.
We can worship, we can sing, we can dance, we can be free, right?
Yeah.
We're going to try it again. We can do this, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Spirit. And there in heaven a throne was set. One was seated on the throne. And the one seated looked like a jasper and a chameleon stone. A rainbow that looked like an emerald surrounded the throne. Around that throne were 24 thrones. And on those thrones sat 24 elders dressed in white clothes with gold crowns on their heads. And from the throne came flashes of lightning and rumblings of thunder. And burning from the throne were seven fiery torches, which are the seven spirits of God. And also before the throne was something like a sea of glass, similar to crystal. And in the middle and around the throne were four living creatures covered with eyes in front and in back. And the first living creature was like a lion. And the second living creature was like a cat. The third living creature had a face like a human. And the fourth living creature was like a flying eagle. And each of the four creatures had six wings. And they were covered with eyes around it, the outside and the inside. And the day and night, they never stopped saying,
praise to the King of Kings. You are my everything. Father, we adore you this morning. God, our cry is holy, holy, holy. God, let us just grasp your word this morning.